with Leftwich off the field.
They have 415 yards in offense, Detroit only 190. Here's your team that can move the ball, Kansas City, Trent Green, even though Priest Holmes out. Strained right knee ligament, but no problem. 7-0 Chiefs, is about to be more. Derek Blaylock. Remember, he and Holmes each had the 4 touchdowns rushing a few weeks ago against Atlanta. Blaylock first down. Then Willie Rolfe. Look at this, Tom. He playing great.
Well, this is what he's been doing all year, knocking his guy out of the way, opening up either lead lane or backside lane for Blaylock or Holmes.
Meanwhile, Blaylock scores a touchdown. Saints had gone ahead 20-13, now 20 all. Aaron Brooks, 6 minutes to go to Joe Horn. After every catch, Joe's going to give you something. I wish we'd save it for the touchdown, but he's a good receiver, moves the chains. First and 10 on the 42, Brooks. Horn, there it is. Joe, don't bother me now. I'm on the horn with a touchdown. 27-20 Saints. Trent Green, not done. Tony Gonzalez, under 3 minutes. Gonzalez, inside the 20, first down Kansas City. Buck 25 to go. Green. Now he transitions off the hands of Blaylock. Picked off by Orlando Ruff. So the Saints in business. One last shot, Chiefs to the 39. Green, stripped of the ball. Fumble. And boy, you thought a couple weeks ago, Kansas City, would they have 101 points in 2 weeks? They'd be back. Dick Vermeil's Chiefs are now 3-6. The Saints, Jim Haslett, his team actually wins for him. Wins it 27-20. So despite the fact that the Chiefs had the ball for 36 minutes, despite the fact that they rolled up 497 yards, they lose 27-20.
And we've got a New Orleans team sitting at 4-5 with 5 divisional games left in this football season. And as you said earlier, I would not count this football team out.